What does Diwali mean to you?
The fragrance of fresh flowers and the aroma of delicious food. Lots of get-togethers with family and friends, houses decked up with pretty diyas and lights.
It means getting up early in the morning, oil bath, spending time with family.
A chance to look back, learn and do better. A time for Chopra Pujan, new books of accounts for a brand new year.
New business strategies, new deals, new investments.
Make a new beginning at the most auspicious moment on Mahura Trading.
And as the new year kicks in, watch our special show, Top Stocks for the New Samvat.
Why just stocks? Why not a fresh look at mutual funds?
What about a whole new portfolio crafted by the best in the business?
Hey, save some time
and energy
for our Diwali party.
As we compare notes
on the year gone by.
And wake up bright and early to welcome the new year. Fresh insights from the best in business. Salman.
Diwali is the time to pray for peace and prosperity.
We leave the peace to the politicians. You leave the prosperity to us.
Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali.
To all our readers and viewers, a very happy Diwali. Bloomberg Quint wishes you a joyous festive season
and a prosperous financial future.
Stay tuned.